This is the Magma, an unmanned aerial vehicle that is the first of its kind.
It's the world's first demonstration of a fully controllable aircraft with no moving parts. And it's a big deal because people have tried many times in the past, and we've tried and other teams have.
Bill Crowther and his team from the University of Manchester in England rely on blowing air to maneuver the plane through the sky. Team member Ian Lunnan says using air instead of moving parts will make planes safer and lighter.
The advantage is reduce weight, reduce maintenance, and reduce complexity. Because when you have a control flap, you know, that it involves all that complication.
Without the moving parts, the plane can be assembled quickly and produced cheaply. It is basically a plug-and-play aircraft.
The UK is involved in developing this next generation UK-based fighter aircraft, and so this is all about developing technologies that enable the development of aircraft that are more effective, cheaper, more reliable, can sit in a box for 10 years and then just fly when we need to.
The plane is made from 3D printed titanium. Instead of mechanical flaps, air is blown at supersonic speeds through tiny openings in the wings to allow the pilot to change directions. And high-velocity exhaust jets provide the lift that moves the plane up and down.
It's actually really, really hard to pull all the bits of technology together to get it all working at the same time, to get a fully functional aircraft where you can turn off all the moving surfaces and get it to be controlled in flight in the way you want it to.
If this is going to be the next generation of fighter jets, the team has a long way to go. While this plane only weighs about 46 kilograms, it can only fly at around 160 kilometers per hour. But the technology works, and that could change the way airplanes are made. Kevin Enochs, VOA News.